Well, in the Philippines, you go with your family. You stay with your family. Filipinos are family-loving people. They like to be together all the time, even until they grow old. So it was a great thing that I did with my family. At first, my parents didn't like me to go, but I was telling them, if we will be together forever, we will never grow. We'll never improve the way of life that we have. That was positive on our part, but the negative thing, you know, being together all the time won't improve anyone's life. So another thing maybe positive is because you are in your own country, you can do your thing. But then another is the negative thing is when you are together, you don't grow. In America, the positive is you earn a lot. I think that's number one. No question about it. If you are, if you work so hard, you earn a lot. But then the positive, if you get the money and you have the money, you can send it to the Philippines, and it becomes positive because you have so lots of Filipinos in bringing out the money that you earn here, because the equivalent is much higher than the peso thing. I don't see so much negative here because I have chosen to be here, so I have to live with it. Positive is America's helped a lot in the way I am, what I am now, and what I have reached. Maybe I am not really, I really do not have so much money because I'm sending assistance to my family in the Philippines, but then being here has helped me a lot, do so many things that I've never done in the Philippines before, especially when it comes to technology. America is very fast in this. Well, in the Philippines, not really. Being a very good country, as I said, we just had so much to give in the education of our students there.